a permanent fixture here for the Festival of Inspiration. So I'm here every year to help out and to help in a dramatic sense. And we're going to present something called Blue Mystic. Guess who that could be?
Krishna!
Okay, great. And this is dedicated to Sally. Guess who I'm talking about? Thank you. And it's also dedicated to, since it's Mother's Day weekend, we're dedicating this to a mother and a father who just gave the movement another little Vaishnava, and that's Rasa Mandali and Yogendra from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Let's hear it for them. One of my other passions is I like to walk. I like to feel like a sannyasi. Oh, good, you can join me. That would be great. And just go out to meet people in a very carefree, car-free way, and meet the elements, meet the people, meet the good and the bad that comes from walking, and get a little closer to Krishna, hopefully. So I've done a few countries: Canada 4 times, Ireland 1 time. Israel, Trinidad, Guyana, the Fiji Islands, and Mauritius. And now, I'm going to do the USA. In honor of Prabhupada's coming to the West, the plan is on September the 20th to start walking from Boston at the famous pier where he first came to the West, and then walk to Butler, Pennsylvania, and then from there to New York City, to the Elm Tree at Tompkins Square Park. Give me your blessings. I'm making an appeal to you, an appeal to anybody who's living in the area where I'll be walking. That includes 5 or 6 states. It'll take about 45 days to walk, at about 35 kilometers a day, which is about how many miles? I guess 18 miles a day, something like that. Good. So my appeal is, if you are living anywhere near these cities or towns that I'm going to rhyme off to you now, let myself know, or Vrindavan Das, and we'll see if we can drum up a kind of a program in the evening. But you don't have to walk with me. Just make some food and I'll be happy.
Okay.
So the states are Connecticut, New York, Pennsylvania, near Ohio, New Jersey, and New York City.
Massachusetts,
sorry about that. Gotta start there. So we'll be in Boston, we'll be near Hartford, Worcester, Holyoke, something like that, Kingston, Cranston, Williamsport, State College, Butler, Johnston, State College again, Harrisburg, Allentown, Bethlehem, Newark, and New York City. If you live near that area, let us know. Hare Krishna. Okay, last item. We'll introduce the actors later on, the people who contributed to our production. It's called Mystic, the Blue Mystic. And we just kind of got off the rails, or on the rails rather, in January, and been taking to India, and now here in South Africa. I was doing on the youth bus tour. So we hope you enjoy it, and I won't delay anymore because I think most of you are hungry and want to go back home. So also in honor of Srila Prabhupada, Foundacharya, we're going to present to you Blue Mystic. Thank you. Hare Krishna.